motho o bohlale o etsa dintho tseo dithoto ba sa di rateng. Ba atledi, ba nka menyetla. Ha ba etse bohlaswa, empa ha ba tshabe ho nka menyetla.
Re a le amohela ho lenaneho la rona la tsa ditjhelete. Hape motho wa rona o amanang le taba ye ya ditjhelete. Lenanehong lena, re le tlisetsa pale e amanang batho ba lekang ho eketsa katleho maphelong a bona le baratuwa ba bona. Empa, lerato la bona la tjhelete le babakela mathata. Re tlo kopa ditsebi tsa rona tsa ditjhelete hore ba fane ka keletso ya ho thusa batho ka mathata a bona a ditjhelete le hore ba kgone ho bana le bokamoso. Tsatsing lena, re kopana le Tabisa Maketa. Mosadi o enketseng sepheto sa ho tlohela mosebetsi wa hae ho qala kgwebo ka tlung ya hae. Ho amakatsa ka mokgwa oo Thabisa a sebedisang menyetla ya hae ka teng. Ka baka la hore o na le dikoloto, hape o rata maemo. Ka hore o dula ntlong e mabaebae tulong e motseng wa Kapa kwana Parklands. Mona ke tulo ya batho ba nang le mesebetsi e maemo, hape ba kgolang tjhelete ya ho bonahala. Metse ya mona e maemong a hodimo. Hape ke tulo e ka ntle ho toropo hobane batho ba sebedisa tjhelete e ngata ho ya toropong le ho ya dibakeng tse tshwanang le mosebetsing. Hape ho dula Parklands ho etsa hore o sebedise tjhelete e ngata ho phetha merero ya hao ka hore tulo ena e ka ntle ho toropo. Tulo ena ha se tulo o ka dulang ho yona ha o sa sebetse ka baka la hore ha o tsebe hore mokgolo wa hao o mong o tla kena neng hape. Ke nna Owen Manamela-Mogane. Ha re kopaneng le Thabisa ha leka ka hohle ho ithuta ka Rands with Sense.
My name is Tabisa. I'm 37 years old. I'm originally from Eastern Cape, Transkei and Libode. I have two kids, 19 years and 5. Ngihlala nomuntu wami, my partner, and now my 5-year-old. My other daughter, she lives at school, she comes and visits. So, ngoku umsebenzi endiwenzayo ndenza amazipho, like nails, inyawo, manis and pedicures. This is Zika, she's my 5-year-old. Utata wakhe ukwalapha eKapa. Aga supporti and she's une asthma and we medical aid ka mama wam utisha laka so ungene ku medical aid yakhe so londo ye yasinceda kakhulu because uyagula most of the time so we take her to Blaubeck hospital here which is a private hospital, it's not a government hospital, so she gets the best medication. Emveni ngoba ndithwele isidanga sami ndiye ndasebenzela amapolisa and Northern Cape as Clark, data typist.
Ka mora hore Thabisa a tlohele mosebetsi wa hae, o ile a ya ho sebetsa America. A tshepile hore o tla kgona ho kgutla le tjhelete e ka kgonang ho mo thusa ho hodisa baradi ba hae ba babedi.
I was coming back, I made a decision that 2011 December I'm coming back. On that time, I made a little bit of money. I saved money and then I sent money to my sister here in South Africa. And then my other money, I bought bags, like these brand name bags, in order for me to sell so that I can make money. I was gonna make like 50,000 rand on those bags. Then I come back with the bags, I dish them out to people. Guess what? No pay. All my money went down the drain. Friends and family didn't pay me. So that's how my savings went down the drain from America. In Sebenzela, a company that is called Sobey, for a year, I think I was getting 7,000 when I was working for Sobey. So then I thought I'm going to pay because I'm going to do a business here. ndise kuma bangaphansi business and saqala I'm still on the ground level of a business. I'm not really that successful. I'm not yet where I want to be. I needed a capital, but I can't borrow money from the bank because of my credit status. Amatyala onke onke xa ndiwadibanisa inoba mhlawumbi ayile phaa kumawaka amathandathu ukuya kwama ya.
Kamihla yohle mathata a rona a tšhelete a batlile a tshwana jalo ka a Thabisa. Ho ile wa hlaha bothata ka hara lelapa la hae, hape a wela ka hara dikoloto. Re a le amohela hape mona ho Rands with Sense. Kajeko, re shebana le taba tsa mathata tsa tšhelete tsa Thabisa Maketa. Mme ona ya ne ya tswang mane motseng wa Kapa ho Parklands.
When I was 17, I fell pregnant. At 18, I gave birth to a beautiful girl. La hlalunyaka to raise the child, like, it was 1994. On 95, na hlala nomntana. Nyaga, and then 96, I applied, while I was at home, I applied at UCT. Wayefunda, uathi uhleli nomamam iminyaka engamashumi, elishumi, and ndandisebenza in Northern Cape. I had this guilt inside of me that from birth until 10 years, azange ngihlale naye. When I went to America, my main reason that made me to resign, I was not earning enough money. I was only earning like 4,000 rand. Ati was still the only one at that time. I always made sure she goes to the best school in the country. And I would send her to a best school. In the middle of the year, I would have problems to pay the school fees.
There's a deceptive power to money that can choke out other important aspects of life, like your family, like your spirituality, like your relationship with your children. Because more than anything else, our children need our presence. They don't need stuff from us. The stuff we give them doesn't replace. It's not a substitute. Because we can't buy love.
Thabisa o ile a fumana lerato online. Ke ha nka sekgetho sa ho kgutlela hae Afrika Borwa.
We stayed in Khayelitsha. It was hard. We stayed there for like 2-3 months. I had a job in Athlone for nails, but it was winter time, so it was quiet. I wasn't making that lot of money. It was me and him and Ziga. The rent here is like, this apartment is like 5,200. Okwangoku andinayo a business plan. Ndisebenzela apha endlini, and then ndihambe ndiyokwenza abantu. I work from home. And then ndihambe ndiyokwenza abantu ezindlini zabo. Yonke imali engenayo funeka ndiyothenga ngayo izinto. Andikwazi uba ndibe nemali endiyibekayo ebucala for one. Ndithi imali ezawuthi mhla kungengxaki ndikwazi uyenza. Okwangoku, for now there's no income. It's just like buying products. Ukuqala kwam ukwenza ityala logqibela, I think it was 2006. Ogogogo ke ngoku into zam ndizibhatala cash all the long ixesha. Because akho ndawo endithathayo amatyala. Umnqweno wam kukuba ndincediswe zezo companies nokwazi ukundincedisa ukuba ndiklirishe amatyala angabikho. Noba ndimane wabhatala kungabikho i-legal action against mna, ndiwabhatale kancinci amatyala wam ade abe right. But okwangoku ngenye imini nam ndawufuna uthenga imoto ndithenge indlu. But ngoku yonke loo nto ayicacanga uba iyawuze yenzeke ngoku. That is not even an option for now.
Ka lebaka la dikoloto tsa gale, Thabisa o lemohile hore dikoloto di ka etsa hore bophelo ba hae bo be thata. Hobane bo ra dikgwebo ha ba tshwanela hore ba dule ba na le dikoloto.
As jy nie goeie credit record het nie, kan jy nooit weer skuld aangaan nie. En om skuld aan te gaan is deel van ons lewe. Ergens wil jy 'n huis koop, jy wil 'n kar koop, jy wil miskien jou eie besigheid begin en jy het 'n lening nodig. En mense besef nie hoe belangrik 'n krediet, 'n goeie kredietprofiel is totdat hulle dit benodig.
Matsatsing a mangata. Re sebisa tjhelete ka tsela e sa lokang ho thabisa maphelo a rona. Jole taba ena re bona paleng ya thabisa hore ho etsaetseng botsheng ba hae. Ho fihlela tsa singlena. O lokisa mathata a hae a tjhelete. Ho ya ka ditsebi tsa rona tsa ditjhelete. Re fumana batho ba babedi ba fapaneng. Batho ba fanang le batho ba amohelang. Empa ha hona phoso ha motho a amohela hobane batho ba bang ba tlamehile hore ba amohele bophelong. Empa motho o fanang ho feta tekano o iphumana a le ka hara mathata.
Ndicinga ukuba ndi umuntu othando nenke.
Tabisa invests most into the family. By, you know, like those days she works for herself. And I help her too, like sometimes we go far, like in Kansby and all that, but after everything, she's the one that is doing the work.
All relationships are about partnership. Traditionally, that partnership is defined as 50-50. I bring 50% and you bring 50%, but do you really want to be in a relationship with somebody who brings 50%? When in reality, what you bring is 100%.
Okay, I'm just into showbiz. I've modeled once for a magazine. I used to earn not that much money from it, but that's why I want to change to a new. I want to register with a new agency.
The rent here is like. This apartment is like 5,200. It's three bedrooms. Three bedrooms and then in the kitchen and the garage. I think it's more than my salary, or it's more or less of my salary. I was not at that state at the point in time. To look at my salary and say, okay, this is my salary. This is what I can afford for now. Ndafuna ukuba nezinto ezininzi ngexesha elinye. Yiyo le nto ebanga into yoba ndibe ndikule nto ndikuyo namhlanje.
Ho shebahala ekare, Thabisa o batla dintho tse phahameng bophelong, empa sa kgone ho boloka tjhelete ya hae ho dintho tseo a di hlokang.
I will describe Tabisa's financial personality as impulsive. Because sometimes she just wanna buy and forget the major things at home.
Our relationship also has an impact on our finances. In relationship, are the people that we're in relationship actually serving us? Or are they actually straining and draining us? And in a very literal sense, are they draining us financially?
I'm not perfect either, but I try my best to make sure that at least the basic things has been taken care of in the house.
Ditsebi tsa rona di re balekane ba itshebetsang. Hape le ba ba dulang mmoho. Ba tshonetse ho itlama ka ho ntsha tjhelete e lekaneng hore ba thusane ka rente, metsi, motlakase, dijo le dintho tse ding. Ke tsela e hantle fela ho etsa bonnete ba hore le fumana mokgolo o lekaneng ho patala dintho tseo re buileng ka tsona. Hobane ha se tshwanelo hore ho patale molekane a le mong fela. Ho sebedisana ka tsela eo, hwa balekane, e ba tsela e bonolo hore ba se ke ba kopana le mathata a tjhelete. Ho sebedisana ka tsela eo, ho thusa balekane ba rona ho fumana tsela e bonolo hore ba se ke ba kopana le mathata a tjhelete hape. Jwale ka baratani ba bangata, Thabisa le molekane wa hae ba tlamehile ho thusana ka mekgolo ya bona ho lokisa mathata a bona a tjhelete. Thabisa le Kelvin ba dumetse ho kopana le motsebi wa ditjhelete ka baka la hore Thabisa o batla ho fetisa dikoloto tsa hae. Hape, o batla hore lebitso la hae le hlakole dikolotong. A tle a kgone ho boloka tjhelete ya hae.
Thabisa is een van die mense wat eers haarself moet help. Thabisa moet kom na die punt waar sy weet, as my uitgawes meer as my inkomste is, moet ek my leefstyl verander.
Thabisa o itholetse lelapa le bana ba hae le bonahalang pele ho toropo. Hape, ha a sa batla ho nka sekgetho sa ho kgutlela lekeisheneng.
Ek het aangeraai dat sy miskien 'n kleiner plekkie kry. Ek het aangeraai dat sy miskien in 'n ander woonbeurt gaan woon wat nie so kostelik is so waar sy nou woon nie. Sy wou dit nie doen nie. Ons het een kredietbureau gecheck vir Tabisa en daar was 'n rekening daarop gewees wat Tabisa glad niks van geweet het nie. As jy nie daarvan weet nie, dan het jy die reg om na die kredietbureau te gaan en te sê, kyk, ek weet nie van julle rekening nie, ek weet nie waarvan julle praat nie, ek het nog nooit so 'n rekening gehad nie.
Jolo ka batho ba bangata, Thabisa ha a tsebo boemo ba credit record ya hae. Le lona mo lapeng, tsebang hore le na le tokelo ya ho fumana boemo ba credit record ya lona mahala ha nngwe ka selemo ho tswa ho credit bureau.
Tabisa kon nie definitief vir my sê hoeveel sy op dit spandeer nie, hoeveel sy op dat spandeer nie, wat haar inkomste is nie, wat haar uitgawes is nie. So ek het vir haar gesê sy dit moet alles op papier neergesit word. Baie mense doen dit ook in hulle kop. Dit werk nie. Jy moet dit neerskryf. As jy dit neerskryf, dan sien jy eintlik wat in jou lewe aangaan. Ek het ook vir haar gesê sy moet 'n bankrekening oopmaak, want Tabisa werk met kontant. En as jy kontant inkry, dan gaan jy dit net weer uitgee. Maar aan die einde van die maand, as jou huur betaal moet word, het jy niks gespaar nie. Wat ek al gesê het, sy moet werk op 'n vaste bedrag. Sy moet weet dat elke week moet sy X bedrag in haar bankrekening en het, sodat sy daardie bedrag kan het vir haar uitgawes aan die einde van die maand. Wanneer jy weet wat jou uitgawes is, kan jy die plan maak om daardie geld te het vir die uitgawes.
You're the air that I breathe and I'm in it. And when I wake you, the first thing I want to see.
Hare ba shebile, re bona lelapa le kgotsofetseng. Empa, e ka ba e le hore ba latela keletso eo ba e fumaneng motseding wa rona wa ditšhelete na.
The last 2 weeks has been awesome. Yeah, because we walk together now, unlike before.
We bought a book, we write the expenditure, we write the income, we keep receipts. Everything is just in order now. It's really in order. It's getting there slowly but surely. On groceries, we spend about 500 a week. So that sums up to 2,000 a month. That is excluding toiletry and cleaning stuff. But normally we just eat at KFC when we eat. It's just KFC because you get a cheaper meal there for 25 rand. We do buy wine. We do buy one, maybe 100 rand. We've spent 100 rand every week.
Those who budget their money carefully, they have an internal locus of control. In other words, they believe and they act as if they are in charge. Therefore, they have positive feelings about themselves. We can call them masters as opposed to being slaves of money. So we can deduce that budgeting leads to lower stress, lower strain.
Mathata a tšhelete a ka se fele ha o sa latelle dikeletso tseo ba di fumaneng. Thabisa le Kelvin ho batla hore ba lokise mola le mola kapa ba shebise hantle taba tsa bona tsa tšhelete hore ba kgone ho tswela pele. Re sheba taba ya Thabisa ka hara lelapa la hae, mahareng a hae le molekane wa hae le bana ba hae. Ba dula kwana Parklands. Jwale Kevin ha a sebetse, empa Thabisa o leka ka hohle ho etsa matsapa a lelapa la hae.
I really took a risk of stopping working and starting working for myself. I was scared because things can go wrong and then you start regretting why did you stop working. I think everything happened for a reason because this program came to me at the right time. It really came to me at the right time when I think the time it came, I really needed it. Exactly when I'm working for myself so that I can know exactly what is happening with the money.
Thabisa o na le dikoloto tsa gale, empa o ikemiseditse ho lokisa credit record ya hae hore a kgone ho tswela pele ka ho tsamaisa kgwebo ya hae ya manala le ka tsela e hantle. Ditsebi tsa rona tsa ditšhelete di ba file monyetla wa ho lokisa mathata a bona a tšhelete. Empa mosebetsi ona wa rona ha o so fele ho fitlhela ba ikemisetsa ho latella keletso eo ditsebi tsa rona di ba fileng yona.
Shame, guilt, blame, confidence, second guessing. Low self-esteem. Am I capable?
Uselessness.
Uselessness. Tell me more about that one.
I feel useless. I feel like I can't provide enough for my family. I don't feel like I'm a good mother or a good partner.
Now, these things we refer to as saboteurs. Eh? You know what's interesting about saboteurs? Do you know where they come from? Saboteurs come from here. They're our own saboteurs. Many of us have worked with these, have lived with these saboteurs for our whole lives. The question now is, moving from here into what's possible for you, are those saboteurs going to serve you? Or are they going to hold you back? They're going to hold you back. So can you stand up? Okay, so think about where you want to send them and what you want them to do.
My misunderstood, my uselessness, I'm opening this door, I'm sending you to the seven oceans. You swim and drown and never come back. Tour the world, tour all the oceans, take a trip, never come back. On this journey of Rands and Sands, I'm taking home with me a new Tabisa that was open to go out there and look for all the avenues she can go to get exactly what she wants, to get where she wants to be. That's the thing I'm taking with me today, that it doesn't mean when things are not going right now, they won't be right tomorrow. You just have to keep going. I'm a new person. I don't feel useless. I'm very useful. I don't, that one is gone. Like, I've gotten rid of my saboteurs. So I'm a new person now. I'm ready to go out there and push.
Today, being successful in business or financially requires working with people. Success means working with people. And so for Tabisa, my hope is in tackling her future finances that she takes that courage and determination that she has and couples that with the other component of success, which is working along with people.
Making a clam who runs with sense. Rukopanale Isaac Mohoto. Mutankana Yamutu Analing Matata Achelet. Ntelemo. It's a bushok of a hore. Sebedisa. Runs with sense.